Hey guys, Old Robot here. Today we are going to be looking at Dirt 5 Playgrounds mode. Thanks to the team over at Codemasters for giving me this access so we can check it out. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you a lap of the course, and then we're going to go through a bit of a time lapse that shows actually how it was created, me using the tool, and yeah, give you a bit of a sense of this mode that's coming up now. Just bear in mind, everything in this video is a development build, so it's not completely final, but you'll get a sense of what you can make, how you can make it, and the fun you can have whilst you're making it. Now, just as a bit of a gauge, give you a bit of an idea, the lap you'll see and the track you'll see took about three and a half hours to make. And yeah, we made it live over on Twitch when we were hanging out. But yeah, here you go. Check it out. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
And there you have it. That's creating a level in the Dirt 5 Playgrounds mode. Now, thanks once again to Codemasters for letting us take a sneak peek at the upcoming title. And yeah, guys, if you've enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe, and comment. I mean, if you get a chance to check out the level, even tell me what time you got, because I know for a fact people have been beating it already. But yeah, until next time, have a great, great day, and thank you so, so much for popping by.